Hey everybody, Jason here from Liberty Trike, and today I want to explain a few things. Voltage sag, that's the term, voltage sag. We're going to explain soft resets and hard resets. Now, this will make a whole lot more sense by the end of this video, so let me jump into it, okay? First and foremost, I want to talk about voltage sag. Now, voltage sag is something that happens to every battery when it's put under load or pressure. So when you turn that throttle and you're on a steep hill or something like that and you put a lot of pressure, you're going to have voltage sag. And that means when you put a load on the battery, the voltage is going to dip down under pressure. So first we're going to show the voltage sag. You can see there's three bars on the indicator. We have this up against the wall so it's not going to move, and we're going to give it full throttle and watch it drop to two bars. So I've got it on full throttle. And it cuts out. If you're getting cutouts, it's too heavy. And there you can see the battery actually drops under load. Now, the true measure of your battery, whether or not it's getting close to empty, is its truest under load. Meaning that voltage sag, when that dips down, if you see your battery indicator going down and then popping back up, that is the lower is the truth, okay? The other thing I want to explain to you is this. The battery, when it comes to the end of a charge, okay, and it's almost depleted and you've gone out for a ride, you've gone, you know, 15, 20 miles, something like that, and your battery is getting near empty, the battery will cut out. The battery has a BMS or battery management system in there to protect the battery when it gets too low. It'll cut off when it's near depleted, and you can turn the power off on the pad or with the key. You can turn it off and you can turn it on again, and it will actually go again. At this point, you're kind of sipping on the fumes here, and maybe you'll get a little bit farther and then it'll cut off again the battery management system to protect the battery. It's near empty. Now, you can do that maybe three, four times pressing that on button and cycling on and off. We call that a soft reset. Let's say the fourth time, it doesn't work, it won't power back on. Well, then we get into a hard reset. You don't want to do this. A couple of soft resets, all right, might get you a little bit farther, but understand your battery is pretty much empty. Now, a hard reset after that is if you find yourself unplugging the battery completely, plugging it back in, turning it on, and then it works. Now, if you do that more than a couple of times, you might actually trip that battery management system into a real state of panic, and it's not gonna let you do anything anymore, and then it gets complicated. You will get it so low that the battery management system will say it's not safe to go and it's not safe to charge anymore, and then you'll be on the phone with service. If you've gone for a far ride and your bike cuts out and you can recycle with the on-off button a couple times, you are doing soft resets and you're approaching the hard reset limit. And if you get to the hard reset limit and do it too much, it's gonna be bad for your Liberty Trike. So make sure you're properly charging and know your limitations and your expectations. Happy riding. Thanks.